to see you cry. I never listen to your tears and